Thanks for the beer.
Yeah. I'm around anytime you need to talk. All right?
Yeah.
Can't stop smiling when you're around me, even when we're just walking next to each other, not saying anything. I've never felt more connected to someone in my entire life.
What do you want? Not okay.
It's not easy being alone.
You're not alone. Look, I know we fight all the time, but I'm always here for you.
I've seen you get knocked down so many times before, and every single time you get up again. That's real strength. And you're 10 times funnier than any human I know. See, you know you're amazing. You're smart and fast and beautiful. Really, you're the most amazing person I've ever met. That's not what I was expecting.
I love you. I mean, anyway, it was stupid.
Did you mean it? Did you mean it?
Of course I meant it.
I can't do this.
Okay. I understand. But I don't want to lose you again.
I'm confused. This is confusing me.
I've been told that I can't trust my feelings right now.
Right. Of course.
Yeah, but I think that's bullshit.
I'm doing way too much. I'm in good trouble. I'm in good trouble with you.
You're the only person who's been here for me this whole time. You came to the hospital with me. You helped convince your dad. The way I see it, if there's any miracle in my life right now, it's the fact that your dad looked at a map and of all of the places decided to move here.
I am about to do something that Gil Bobsey's gonna hate. I'll give you 3 guesses.
What if I only need one?
Mm.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
No, somebody just... Somebody keeps texting me.
Oh, okay.
I knew it.
Wrist.
Right. Thanks for the party. Thanks for...
Paper towels. It's a huge spill out there.
So, congratulations on making it legal to kiss somebody again.
Up there, you will down here.
I am a man of the Night Watch, Gilly. I made a promise to defend the wall, and I have to keep it. Because that's what men do.
I wasn't making fun of you. I was just trying to deflect all the attention away from your boobs. Incidentally, are pretty awesome.
You're being my hero.
I was trying.
Likely cause was frayed cables. A day like this, they get overheated, start to smolder.
Yeah, they do.
And with the buildup of combustibles getting trapped underground, when that manhole cover got pulled.
Oxygen rushed in and boom.
Yeah, boom.
Somebody's here. I won this for you.
Merci, Jerry. C'est très joli.
May I give you a kiss? Whoa!
I didn't think I cared about things, but I do. You made me realize that I do. You are beautiful.
Your letter. You came. Of course I came. I just had to see your face one last time.
No, not the last.